think that the human being, the human species will always control machines. I can never see machines taking over. As long as there's someone to sit that has to sit and push the buttons and input the information, someone who has emotions and feelings, machines will never take over.
We'll be right back.